Okay, so something pretty big on the internet right now is where the hell is the Spider-Man No Way Home trailer? And you want to know something? As a new YouTube channel, I'm trying to chase the trends, so here goes nothing. In this video, I want to discuss movie trailers. Should they spoil the movie, or is it better to build hype and anticipation without revealing too much of the film? I'm going to drop my opinion on that and some speculation I have as to why we haven't gotten the trailer for No Way Home yet. So stick around to the end if you want to hear my thoughts on that. But let's answer the big question. Should a movie spoil itself with its trailers? To put it bluntly, no. When discussing this with my homie, he used the example of Endgame not spoiling a damn thing, while Batman v Superman showed us everything. And I was not too fond of that. As most of my friends know, and you will come to find out, I actually prefer DC Comics to Marvel Comics. However, in my opinion, Marvel movies are much better than DC movies. And to be honest, I think if they learned this one lesson, they'd be much more successful. So let's break it down. As I discussed in my video about why I like The Mandalorian, I can look past a lot of what I would call flaws in a movie as long as I find it entertaining. And I so badly want the DCEU to be entertaining to me. The Flash is literally my favorite superhero. I want to see him done right, and when I see it, I want to be surprised. When talking about the DCEU, it's hard not to mention Zack Snyder. I don't necessarily think he is a lousy filmmaker. He is a very visual filmmaker and doesn't pay much attention to the story, but he's gotten pretty far in his career, so he's doing something right. The reason I bring him up is because of the Justice League Snyder Cut. I wasn't always the biggest fan of his previous movies, but I wasn't a fan of the Justice League movie either. So I thought this could be a good time for me to get invested. Then the trailers come out and spoil everything. Oh, you didn't see Darkseid in the last cut? Don't trip, we got him in this one. Ever wonder what happened to Jared Leto's Joker? Us neither, but he's in this movie too. See it? Please? We'll even allow you to watch it at home. While I am all for same-day streaming releases, I was supremely let down by the Snyder Cut. Not because it was terrible, I thought it was much better than the original. However, everything was spoiled by the trailers. When watching it, in my head, I just kept thinking, okay, but when is Darkseid coming? Or is the Joker gonna be in this anytime soon? Wouldn't that end credit scene have been much better if they didn't spoil it in the trailers? Now, let's look at the competition, Marvel. See, now this company knows how to build hype without spoiling their movies before we see them. They know that we as fans will dissect the hell out of them and break them down frame by frame. So what is their response? They digitally alter footage so that they can purposely throw us off. Honestly, it's pretty genius. As a result, I am always much more excited when Marvel releases something than when DC releases something. And it honestly makes me a little sad. It's all right though. Not all hope is lost. We still have the Batman and the Flashpoint movie coming up. So hopefully, DC will learn. But given off of their prior attempts, I am beginning to lose hope. So we will see. Now, Sony, why haven't you released this No Way Home trailer? I think there are a few logical explanations. For starters, Marvel wants us to see What If, because those events will impact No Way Home, and they don't want to spoil anything. But in all honesty, I think the movie was delayed until early next year because of both the thing that rhymes with spandemic and the Scarlett Johansson lawsuit. I wouldn't be surprised if we didn't see a trailer until September, maybe even October. But what do I know? I'm just a lowly old YouTuber with 7 subscribers. You want to be number 8? I post videos like this 3 times a week. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. I'm out of here. Peace. Brother, it's caught in the crossfire. Caught in the crossfire.